I can fit in 20. I want to show you how to use the TRX to do an alternating curl. Let me show you what the exercise looks like, and then I'll explain what I'm doing. Things to remember. Lock your knees. Squeeze your butt cheeks. Tighten your tummy. Keep your back straight so you're not slouching over, your head's not looking down, and it's not back. Okay? Your elbows are high and they stay high. Breathe in and out as I pull in. In and out. Keep the elbows high, because if you don't, if you drop them down like this, then it just becomes a row, which is another exercise, but it's not what we want to do here, okay? Now the straps will slide as you move from one arm to the other, okay? So what you do is you let it slide, but control it. So you're keeping a bit of tension here as you're pulling up with this one. A bit of tension here now as I pull up with this one. Bit of tension. Okay, great exercise for the biceps and a good way of extending the set because one's resting while the other one's working. Okay, so a TRX alternating curl.